Hi everyone. Good evening. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. Thanks for joining us. We've got the Jaspy's World Series mixer here. It's a 15-box World Series baseball mixer. We're in the eve of the World Series between the Indians and the Cubs. And to celebrate that, we've got this mixer going on right here. So a big thanks to these folks for getting into the action. And there's all the teams. We did combo some teams. The Brewers and A's are comboed, and the Pod Rays are comboed. I see what you did there, Nick. Nice. Let's grab some dice. Let's roll the dice and randomize both of those lists a quick three times. One and a two. One. Two. And three. Simple as that. So after three times, we've got Shehadi in the pole position and the coach in the number 28 spot. Let's pop the names in here. And then once again, one and a two. Three times for the teams. One. Two. And third and final time. That's it. We got the Phillies on top and the Pirates on the bottom. So here's how it all shakes out. Trades are allowed in this 15-box break. Most of the products are, almost all of the products actually, except for two boxes, are 2016. So keep that in mind when you're trading. Okay, so Shehadi with the Phillies. Ryan, you've got the Reds. Joel with the Indians. Ryan with my Dodgers. Big Boys 007, Orioles. Kev California, you've got the Angels. Trout fishing, maybe. David H. with the Nationals. Vic, you've got the Diamondbacks. Kev California with your Giants. Doran, King D. Last Spot Mojo, Marlins. Chris Orlando, Astros. Shehadi with the Royals. Ryan with the White Sox. Jacob with the Rangers. Sam with the Red Sox. Daniel Patera, Mets. Ryan, you've got the Tigers. Kev California, Rockies. Coco Diablo with the Twins. Timothy S. with the Blue Jays. TJ, you got the Brewers A's combo. Ryan with the Mariners. Shehadi with the Cardinals. Josh X with the Padres Rays combo. The Pod Rays. William B. with the Cubbies. Ed with the Braves. And the coach, Paul Nixon, with the Pittsburgh Pirates. So there you go. I'm going to pause the video. When we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades. Then the break. Stick around. Here we go, folks. All right, welcome back, everybody. Here is our 15-box mixer right here. We've got this hiding right here. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16. Whatever, there's 15 in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, 15 boxes on Monday the 20th. It's Monday. Just give me a break here. Monday the 24th. 15 boxes, World Series baseball mixer number one on the eve of the World Series. King D with the Last Spot Mojo. Some trades. Kev California now has the Rangers. Josh Exline now has the Cardinals. Shehadi now has the Padres-Rays combo, the Pod-Rays. And Jake has the Rockies. And so there you go. Keep this list right next to me here. Let's start with... Start with Diamond Kings. I haven't seen Diamond Kings in a while. ...2016 Diamond Kings. What are we looking for? Two autograph or memorabilia cards per box on average. I do like the Diamond Kings. I'm a fan of it. All right, so let me open up all these packs first. Let's stack them up. Very excited about the World Series. Always excited, but even though my Dodgers lost in somewhat disappointing fashion to the Cubs, but you know, there's a reason why the Cubs won over 100 games this season. But the World Series, of course, always exciting to playoff baseball, always exciting to watch. So join us on JaspysHobbyland.com for World Series discussion. We'll break down the games, and we'll break open some cases. All right, Alex Lindsay's like, can someone explain why Osweiler gets paid $72 million? I know, right? Brock Osweiler better start turning things around very quickly. I mean, there are much better – we're talking a little football, too. There are much better quarterbacks than Brock Osweiler who have been embarrassed by the Broncos defense, so there's that as well. But King D, who is a Houston Texans fan, straight up, Brock sucks. You know what doesn't suck though, folks, is this 15 box baseball mixer. Here we go. Good luck. No veteran base ships. Everyone read that in the item description. There's Jay Hay in his Cardinals gear. And look at this. Right off the bat. Nice. Get it? Off the bat. Paul Goldschmidt. Mini and relic framed up. 23 out of 99. Nice start for the Diamondbacks. Vic with the Diamondbacks. Nice. I think we can get a little focus here, camera. There we go. There's Syndergaard. There's Kyle Schwarber. I believe these are variations. That's why they're kind of upside down. So I'll set those aside. Obviously, inserts like this are going to ship. Rookie cards are going to ship. This veteran base card, it's things like this that will not ship. 73 out of 99, Joey Gallo. This frame will ship. Going to the Rangers, that goes out to Kev California. Obviously, these inserts will ship as well. So hopefully that makes sense to everybody. Our next hit we've got, nice, Aaron Judge. Dual relic and the autograph, Aaron Judge. 43 out of 99 for the Yanks. Bronx Bombers going to Timothy S. Next bit, there's Trace Thompson, who's on the Dodgers now. Honus Wagner. Got a variation there, set that aside. Got a mini Caleb Cowart. Nice, and got a Josh Donaldson DK Originals. Nice insert. I do like the artwork on this. I'm a big fan of the Diamond Kings. Not as the Court Kings and the Gridiron, they're nice too, but the Diamond Kings certainly my favorite of the King series. There's Dansby Swanson as a Diamondback. It looks like, yeah, as a Diamondback. And 26 out of 99, Bob Gibson. Nice. That's one of those artist proofs there. Nice one. Going to the Cardinals, of course. Josh X with that. The X-Man. There's Adrian Beltre. It's a variation on that frame. And there's the rest. And that was Diamond Kings. Is there another Harry Potter reference happening in the YouTube stream? Cannon saying Brian Hoyer is a snake. And then Josh X responds, well, then Harry Potter can speak to him. That's true. It's true. Harry Potter can. To be a parcel mouth, being a parcel mouth is almost like being it's like Latin. The snake language has disappeared over time. All right, let's do something fun really quick. How about some strata? So instead of a base heavy product, let's move quickly over to here. Let's see what we got in here. It's all good, Josh X. I like it as well. I like it as well. Hey, look at that. Chip off the old block. 18 out of 50, Chipper Jones. Nice one for Ed Ahrens and the Braves. EWOP 55 with a chip off the old block. And we've got pinstripe patch and autograph right on the card. Yeah, is that on the card? That's not a sticker. No, yeah, it's right on the card. Rob Refsnyder. Thanks, Rob. 74 out of 99. Now remember, you can look up those hologram stickers, the numbers on there, and see exactly where that came from and when that came from. JV216243. You can see, like, it'll be like X game, and then you can look it up and then be like, oh, he went, you know, 2 for 4 that game or something like that. That'll go to the Yankees. That's for Timothy S. Oh, I see. The X-Man, Josh X-Line's kids The kids are reading the books currently, dressing up as Harry and Hermione for Halloween. That's pretty adorable. All right, let's go with the jumbo box first. Let's go big. Let's go with the jumbo box. Yeah, it's very cool that you can look it up. I'm a fan of that. How old are the kids, X-Line? I like the Harry Potter books. I thought they were pretty entertaining. Nice fun reading. All right, well, wait, what does this box have? What's in here? Oh, okay, so here's what we're looking for in this, in case you forgot. 2 Chrome autographs per master box. Just turn 11 and 8. Oh, that's perfect then. That's a perfect wheelhouse, X, for the Harry Potter and the Halloweening with Harry Potter. Hopefully the new spin-off movies are going to be. I saw some previews of it. The new Harry Potter movie looks pretty solid, right? Fantastic Beasts. All right, here we go. Some movie advertising company should pay us advertising money to talk about this kind of stuff that just giving them free advertising. No, that's got to change. There's Josh Spores and Clint Frazier. Are these numbered at all? No. So once again, veteran base doesn't ship. There's Bryce Harper. David H., Big Boys 007 with a purple Bryce. And that's 82 out of 250. And there's Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Nice one for the Blue Jays. That'll go down to Timothy S., Vlad Jr. on card auto blue for the Blue Jays. 141 out of 150 on that one. Nice. Taylor Ward and an orange Francisco Lindor. Nice one for the Indians. Joel Redmond with the 1 out of 25 Francisco Lindor. See how he does in the World Series. Cody Bellinger, future of the Dodgers first base spot. It's Christian Arroyo. And Rafael Ozuna on card auto for the Cardinals. That goes to Josh Exline, who got the cards in a trade. Not numbered. And there are the other two. So nice out of 25 Lindor, got the Bryce Harper, and a couple autographs out of here. Yeah, the spin-off movies, Josh Exline, it's J.K. Rowling did a couple charity books for comic relief or something like that. And she wrote these spin-off books called Fantastic Beasts or something like that, and Where to Find Them or something. And as well as Quidditch for the Ages, like a Quidditch rule book and something like that. So they're spinning off a new set of movies. I think they're doing about 5 movies about the zoologist that finds all these magical beasts and stuff like that. So the new movie comes out in November and is set in, I think, 1920s New York City or something like that. And so it's about this guy who kind of goes on around and finds all these magical creatures and stuff. Yes, they are prequels, but there's no direct reference to the main characters per se. You know, because I don't think even Harry's parents would have been born in the early 1900s as well. But it's supposed to be pretty good. Same world, and I think this is J.K. Rowling's first crack at screenwriting. Brick 757. Yes, there is a football mixer that's currently in the store right now. All right, so here we go. So this is the vending box, which should have three autographs in here. There's Josh Hader. Is that a... No, that's not. There's our first one, Victor Alcantara. Oh, no worries, Josh Exline. This is where you can get sports talk and Harry Potter talk here. Victor Alcantara for the Angels. That goes out to Kev, California. Oh, the mixer sold out? Oh, well then I guess no mixer in the store then. Then we were out of mixers. It's Ryan Braun. And autograph coming up. We'll start with this. There's Sierra, 57 out of 150 for the Cardinals. And your autograph is Jonah Arenado is your autograph. There you go. So nice autograph from the San Francisco Giant prospect going out to Kev, California. Obviously, all of these main hits here are going to be for the prospects. And should we have one more autograph? I think so. No? Oh, there it is. There's Ryan Williams with that nice grimace, that scowl on his face. Purple Ryan Williams. That's 84 out of 250. And that's for the Cubs. That'll go out to William Brigman. Or Brigham. There it is. Magnarius Sierra, which I believe. There you go. Yeah, those will be considered inserts, TJ. So yes, they will ship. There's the Alcantara. There's the Ryan Williams purple. And is this really Nolan's brother, TJ? Yeah, there's Jonah Arenado. There he is. All right, so let's stay in the Bowman vein and go with Bowman Inception. All right, so there's five autograph cards inside on this one. Okay, 47 out of 150. There's Ozzy Albies for the Braves going out to Ed Ahrens. We've got a nice Cornelius Rudolph, very cool. Rip and flip, what's going on? Yeah, that was nice Sierra back there. That goes to the Phillies, the Fighting Phils. That's for Shehadi with an autograph. There you go, sir. Nice. There's a nice Jose De Leon. Nice one for the Los Angeles Dodgers going to Ryan Emerson. You notice that they're on a thicker cardstock, if you guys remember. Looking forward to seeing what Jose De Leon can do over the course of a full season next year. A couple more. James Caprillion for the Bronx Bombers. Yankees going to Timothy S. And another Yankee coming up. And that's a patch auto, Aaron Judge. Casey at bat. Big Aaron Judge. See how he does for the Yankees. All right, so that was Bowman Inception. Let's work our way into the Optic Baseball. We haven't seen Optic Baseball in a while, right? As always, I'm gonna stack these up really quick. Most of you guys remember the Optic Baseball. We did a number of these. Brick757, wondering if there's any basketball mixers coming up. That's a good, yeah, with the new season starting this week, I was gonna ask Nick that actually, so stay tuned. Keep an eye out on jaspyshobbyland.com. We might throw something together. All right, so looks like once this kind of these two base heavy boxes finish up, we should finish the. In fact, I think we're at a good schedule, ladies and gentlemen. So when this break finishes, I'll be able to do the football mixer, and then by the time we're done with the football mixer, I think that's a good. I think we'll be at a good stopping point after that. You know, for a Monday. You know, we don't want to overextend ourselves so early in the week. You've got me until Saturday this week, so all 6 days. So I think we're going to stop after the football mixer, and then, you know, we'll get back here at 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern, same bat channel, whatever you're watching, and we'll do it all over again. All right, boys and girls, here we go. Good luck. All right, there's Lorenzo Cain. The chromey version of Diamond Kings right there. And there's Stephen Piscotty, rated rookie. That's 100 out of 299 for the Cardinals. You've got kind of these looks right here, too. Obviously, the inserts are shipping. Veteran base like Jason Kipnis right here, unfortunately, will not be shipping. Veteran base does not ship. The football mixer, which we're about to do, everything does ship in that one. And there's Jared Eichhoff, who was, I guess, signing cards in a car. Philadelphia Philly is going to Shehadi with that one. I've heard good things about Jared Eichhoff. Don't know too much about him, but I think he's supposed to be one of the higher prospects, right? All right, there's your autograph. And there's that MVP variation right there. There's Bryce Harper. Bryce Aaron Max Harper, by the way. All right, there's Hector Oliveira. There's King Kenta, Kenta Maeda. Got his first taste of Major League Baseball here in the States. Let's see how he does next season. Anthony Rinaldo. Right there, autograph. There you go, for the Rangers. Studio auto. Rangers, that goes to Kev California. We've got the Rangers in a trade. Those are your two autographs. There's the Kenta Maeda. As you can tell, this Giancarlo Stanton's a refractor. These will be shipped out. Those are considered inserts and not just veteran base, in case you were wondering. Obviously, these rated rookies will ship. Is that Steven Strasburg? Nice. 50 out of 50 on that Steven Strasburg. There are the other two right here. So David H., Big Boys 007. So I forgot what this one is called, what the border is called, some sort of sky blue or something like that. So there it is, 50 out of 50, bottom left-hand corner. Nice Strasburg. No fish today, Brick757. We went fishing, but did not find any trout. Nor did we find, there were no Tim Salmons out there. Did not find any Mike Trouts, no Tim Salmons, no Mike Carps, no Kevin Bass. No fish today. Catfish hunter, et cetera, et cetera. We once came up with I gotta find that video or write it down at some point. I gotta write this down. We once came up with the all-time fish team. You know, like you would have like Catfish Hunter would be like, you know, like when you put like Tim Salmon, we'd put Tim Salmon in right field or something like that. Mike Trout in center, and we came up with a really good all fish team. I gotta look up more fish players. All right, once I'm done with this right here, we'll be able to breeze through this. Breeze through the rest of the break, and then we'll be doing the quick little football mixer that filled up as well. So big thanks for filling that one up on JaspysHobbyland.com, home of the big hits. All right, here we go. Is Billy Burns leading us off with a bunt? Nice Diamond Kings. Evan Longoria, gold. That is nice. 7 out of 10. Nice one for the Pod Rays combo spot going to Shehadi. That card is gold. So nice Longo there. Got blue Albert Pujols, 51 out of 149 Power Alley insert for the Angels in Kev, California. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to randomize these off to one person in the break. 49 out of 99, Kelby Tomlinson. Nice orange sherbet border and nice autograph for the Giants going out to Kev, California. And Back to the Future. Wow, that's pretty cool. Bill Buckner. Is that Dodgers Bill Buckner? 16 out of 50. Yeah. I can go with Peach Cobbler, John Martin. There you go. Who has the Dodgers in this one? That would be Ryan Emerson. I think we're pretty much set right here. Is that a numbered card? Yeah, that Back to the Future is 105 out of 149. And Refractor and Albert Pujols. It's through Buckner's legs. You guys, everyone see that? There's a great Buckner commercial that's out there. All right, 2013 Topps Supreme Baseball. This is the Asia edition, as many of you remember. We've done a lot of these breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com, so most of you are probably familiar with it by now. Good luck. Start with the Supreme Stylings Auto, 17 out of 25 for the Phillies, Darren Rupp. Everyone remembers Darren Rupp. Phillies going out to Shehadi. And for the Reds, Eric Davis, nice, 21 out of 25. Eric Davis for the Cincinnati Reds, Ryan Emerson with that one. Brick's asking if I'm getting all the overs. No, I'm salaried, so... I don't get overtime, I'm afraid. I do this for the love of the game. And I have seen Fever Pitch, both Fever Pitches. Trivia, the original Fever Pitch was written by Nick Hornby, a British author who wrote about the Arsenal Football Club for Fever Pitch. All right, we've got 6 out of 35. Nice. Carlos Santana. Not a catcher anymore, but there he is in a World Series now. Cleveland Indians going after Joel Redman. Got some Dodgers right here, too. Look at that. 9 out of 25. Johnny Padres. Brooklyn Dodgers going to the Los Angeles Dodgers in this break. Ryan Emerson. All right. Let's see what's inside here. One encased autograph card per box. We've got for the Padres, 14 out of 25 future star, Sandy Alomar. 14 out of 29, that is. I can't read numbers. And there's his autograph right there. Excellent. Very cool. From that 89 Topps baseball set. That'll go out to the Padres combo team. That's another one for Shehadi. Yeah, Ryan's like, Dodger Piazza would be pretty cool. We've got Reds. 44 out of 46, John Franco. Now, I remember John Franco with more of an amazing mustache, but I guess that was more of his New York days. But for the Cincinnati Reds, that'll go to Ryan Emerson. And the last one is, hey, it's a Dodger. 18 out of 25. Steve Garvey autograph. Nice. Dodger Joe Mojo for Ryan Emerson. Nice. Ryan hitting here at the end. Let's do the historic autographs and then two boxes of 2016. Now, I may need some help with the auto, but let's see here. What do we got? So there'll be two. It's friends and friends. Can anyone tell? Now, unlike TriStar, historic autographs kind of leaves us on our own. Is that Doc Gooden on the right side? So the left side is AA74116. And that's Gary Sheffield on the left side. AA74116. AA74116. And nice one, Jonathan Martin. Yeah, Christopher Torres with Sheffield Gooden. Nice. And Nick, too. Sheffield Gooden, I mean. And that is definitely the Doc, Dwight Gooden. Now, according to the, do they put teams next to these checklists right here? Or do we have to go with our college rules? The team they played for the longest, Nick? Nick is saying Gary Sheffield is Florida. And Gooden definitely played a vast majority of his career with the Mets. So Marlins, that would be King D. And the Mets, that would be Daniel Patera. That is a randomizer. Nice. So I apologize for not explaining that rule to the new folks here, but when we have cut autographs like this or when players pop out in their college uniforms, or there's no team kind of associated with it clearly, because it's not like it's like a card with their jersey on it, then it'll go to the team they played for the longest. So that'll be a randomizer. All right, two boxes of five star to close it out. There could be some Ross and Rachel in this set, Josh Axline. Nice. All right, we've got a redemption coming here. So we're going to start off with Raul Mondesi. Raul Mondesi's kid, actually. There he is. For the Royals. That'll go to Shehadi with the Royals. Nice. And now this redemption could be huge. What do we got here? We've got... Nice. Is that green parallel is out of five, right? Silver signature green parallel Buster Posey. San Francisco Giants, Kev California. Oh, orange is out of five. Well, still a nice one. Nonetheless, for Kev California. Nice Buster Posey. Redeem it, Kev California. I want to see what it looks like. So Kev California getting that Oppo Joe Mojo. And the last one. Out of 15, says Kev California. So there it is. Well, congrats anyway. Nice low number, Buster Posey. And we've got... 10 out of 20, Chris Sale, silver signatures. 18 out of 20, Chris Sale, silver signature. Very cool. White Sox, Ryan Emerson. Nice. I love the thick cardstock on all these five stars. And last but not least, 48 out of 50. Seems like Peter O'Brien is all over the place. 48 out of 50, Peter O'Brien for Vic and the Diamondbacks. And that is your break, ladies and gentlemen. That's that. Got a couple randomizers to do. We've got the Marlins and Mets randomizer. All right, and I guess we should technically have, what's up, Emma, what's going on? We should technically have to randomize those, the chicken guy as well. Okay, let's roll the dice. Again, 4 and a 5, 9 times for each one. All right, big boys, 007, I'll see you. First of all, the San Diego chicken mascot card. Cards, 4 and 5, 9 times. 1, 2, 3. Random.org is running a little slow. 4, 5, there we go. Or maybe not. 6. I'm just beholden to whatever speed Random.org wants to go. 8 and 9th amount of time. All right, there you go. After 9 times. It's important that we do this. After nine times, Vic, with these two guys right here. Huh? There you go. Look at him running around like a crazy chicken. All right, 9 times. Now, this is for the important thing right here. 9 times for this one. Gary Sheffield, Marlins, Doc Gooden, Mets, left and right side. Those are the two autographs. The Friends and Friends autograph? I don't know if they're friends. But 9 times, 4 to 5. Good luck. Marlins would be King D, right? Doran had the Marlins, last spot Mojo, and Daniel Patero with the New York Mets. It's the teams they play for the longest. Nine times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and ninth and final time. Wow. Flips to the Marlins. There you go, Doran. King D with the historic autographs, Friends and Foes. This is a Friends and Friends edition. PSA DNA'd. Gary Sheffield autograph on the left side. And old Doc Gooden on the right side with all of the stickers and the cards and all that jazz. And that's it, folks. That was your Jaspy's 15-box World Series baseball mixer number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'm out of here. I'm sure we'll have some more, so keep checking the website for more fun stuff. We'll see you next time.